going on, guys? Vic GST here. Today we are going to be replacing the air filters and cabin air filter on my 2010 Mercedes-Benz. It's just going to be a quick tutorial video, and let's get into it. All right, first thing we're going to do is move this top. Take the top off. And you got to remove these three hoses that connect to the top of the filter. Got that around. Remove this one as well. Pulls that back clip is off. You kind of pull up on it. If you see, there's a couple screws along the edge of each filter that you have to remove. So let's get into that. As you can see, this is the old filters. It's not too bad, but there's a lot of garbage in there. So it's good to pop these things open. Still kind of dirty compared to the new filter. So let's go ahead and change these bad boys out. All right, guys. So while you have this apart, you can see all the garbage right here that I dumped out of where the air intake filters are. So basically, like, I took these inside and actually tried to wipe them down the insides the best I could, because I don't have a air hose. But just like clean them up, rinse them, and wipe them down, just so everything that's in there you know, doesn't get sucked back onto your air filter. So basically, I'm gonna do slap these bad boys on and put them back in the car. Gonna reverse everything that we did to take it off to put it back together. All right, so it's literally that simple in order to install air filters on your either 2008 to 2014 Mercedes-Benz C300. Let's give her a crank.
Everything seems good. No check engine lights. Solid. Now into the cabin air filter.
All right, now the cabin air filter, seats all the way back. So you got enough room. And there's a couple screws under here. Put the flashlight on. There's a couple screws in here. You know what I mean? A couple screws you just gotta take out. So you take out these couple screws and then let's do that real quick. All right, so the couple screws are out. The plate above the passenger side footwell is out. I kind of just slid the bulb out just so I have room to work. You can see the cabin air filters right here. Take that out. So all you do is, this slides back and forth. You slide it. And you should be able to pinch it down. Pull this clip back right here. Let's see. That clips down. It's fucking my cabin air filter. Just filthy. Literally disgusting. Let's see what the new one looks like compared to it. Here's a comparison side by side. New cabin air filter in. So, put the clips. Clips are back up, sliding plates slid back over. Now we could just put the cover back on over the cabin air filter. All right, guys, so it's literally that easy. Plates back up, all intact. We'll make sure everything's working. You can see the underlight is working, everything's good. Just see if this blower motor. Nice and warm. Well, seems like it worked out perfect, guys. Alright guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe and comment below as well. We'll see you in the next one.